are owned by a dear friend of mine who's passed away since, Bill Wainwright, husband of Clara Wainwright, who invented